Hey there, awesome admins! Let's dive into some exciting new Winter 24 features available to you. Dynamic forms are now available on most standard objects, desktop and mobile. Previously, dynamic forms were only available on desktop. Now, with dynamic forms on mobile, your mobile users can have the same customized experience that your desktop users have. See what's included in a permission set at a glance. With the beta version of View Summary, you can view all the enabled object, user, and field permissions on a single page. When you configure object and field permissions in permission sets, you can also see the object API name and field API name alongside the object and field labels. This makes it easier for you to distinguish your objects and fields if you have multiple components with the same name. User access policies continue in beta for Winter 24. Improved user access policy filters make it easier to target your intended users. You can now reference up to 3 permission sets or permission set groups in your user access policy filters instead of just 1. Boost user productivity and improve the user experience. Now you can add quick actions directly on the related lists right where users need them. Users can easily create and update related records without leaving the page. Say goodbye to generic error messages that leave your end users puzzled. With the custom error message element, you can create personalized error messages that provide clear explanations and guidance on how to fix any issues that come up. These targeted error messages appear in a user-friendly window on the overall record page, or as an inline error on a specific field so your users are immediately informed about what went wrong and how to rectify it. Improve user adoption of Lightning reports and dashboards with these new features. Use the enhanced Summary Formula Builder to visualize your formulas in Lightning reports as you're building the report. The preview image updates instantly as you choose different grouping options, providing a clear picture on how your formula is applied to the report. This new setting addresses the common need to transfer ownership of Lightning dashboards when responsibilities change or when the original creator leaves the organization. The Change Owner option allows users to assign a different dashboard owner and grant the new owner full control over the dashboard's contents. That wraps up our top Winter 24 features for awesome admins. To learn more, check out these resources.